Here is the field for the third. Number one, Missile Escort and Walter Paisley. Number two, Tatagna, Joel Smith. Number three is Python and Ronnie Marsh. Number four is Trunk and Mark Saperito. Number five is Harvey Homestretch and Phil Knox. Six is Foxy Walter, Gary Rath. Seven, Starred Diamond with Tom Simmons. Number eight, Get the Nod, Randy Jacobs. And number nine is Ampere, Randy Deaver will drive. Number nine, Ampere will line up in the second tier. Little time remains to make your selections. There's 1 minute, and they're moving postward. And pacing, there goes Foxy Waltzer out for the lead between horses. Harvey Homestretch joined on the inside, Missile Escort. On the very far outside with a rush, it's Starred Diamond. Around the turn, there's a five-horse battle for the lead. But Starred Diamond, he's on the outside now to take command. It's Foxy Waltzer. He holds in second, two lengths, Missile Escort. In third, now by two lengths, Ampere. Holding that turn by Harvey Homestretch. Followed by Tatagna Python, it's Trunk and trailing by the quarter. Get the Nod, the quarter, 29 and 4. Up front, your leader is Starred Diamond by two lengths. Here comes Missile Escort, surging third, moving to second. Here comes Ampere, ranging up in third. Foxy Waltzer and Harvey Homestretch approaching the half, and Missile Escort now powers under command. It's Starred Diamond. He holds on the inside. It's Ampere in third. Hold on the inside of horses by Foxy Waltzer. It's Harvey Homestretch to Tagna. The field's off the half. 1:04. Now they move into the clubhouse turn. And Missile Escort maintains the lead. Now Ampere makes a bid at the leader on the outside. It's Starred Diamond in third, followed now by Harvey Homestretch. Here comes Python, circling horses three wide. Now the curve into the back stretch, and Ampere, he's on the outside, but Harvey Homestretch moves in the second, Missile Escort in third, followed on the outside by Python and Tatagna. Now they're moving by the 3/4 mile mark. It's Ampere 3/4 of a length. It's Harvey Homestretch on the outside trying to come on. Python is three wide on the inside, Missile Escort. Now they're in the final eighth of a mile. It's Ampere, it's Harvey Homestretch and Python. Here they come turning for home. It's Ampere with the lead. Here comes Python between horses, Harvey Homestretch. It's Python, Harvey Homestretch. It's Python now to take command. It is Python, Harvey Homestretch and Ampere. Number three, Python was first. Number five, Harvey Homestretch was second. Number nine, Ampere was third. Number one, Missile Escort was four. Looking ahead to the eighth race. In the eighth race, scratch six, Fox Valley Nikita. Number six, Fox Valley Nikita, is out of the eighth. Returning to the winner's circle, number three, Python. Python is owned by Jim Mead, Rocco Sapienza, and George Bonomo of Illinois. Trained by Jim Mead and driven to victory by Ronnie Boom Boom Marsh. Results are official, 2, 3, and 1. And this third race was the Joan Trunka's 60th birthday party purse. Third race, top bottom, 4-5-1, 6-2-7, 8-9-3 on the bottom. The 3-5 Perfecto returns $132.20, $132.20. And the winning Trifecta, a combination of 3-5-9, returns $1,204.60.